obviously we aren't able to be all in person like we want to be, and so much of the school is about community and being together. So we've tried very hard to create something that we feel maintains the feeling and the structure of the school and its community, but through remote.
I think for this year, the school has done really well transitioning to online. Coming from someone who has never done an online schooling program and who's not great at technology, it's very easy to navigate. And when it comes to the school culture, I think we've done a great job because there's a lot of programs that we've sort of, the school has tried to incorporate to get that sort of interaction and culture. Like every Wednesday there's council, and during that council we have students like share art or present projects they've been doing in their classes, which I think brings a sense of community.
Honestly, I thought that wouldn't happen with this online school, but it has. Even though we're all in our Zoom class, everybody is allowed to share how they've been doing, and then classes share their artwork or presentations they've done, and I just find it so fun and normal, even though we're in this very different time of online school.
The bike club is really cool. It's like, oh, you should do, like, you should ride your bike, and like, you need to exercise and like do stuff away from your screen after like, and after being on for school and stuff, and like mentorship, which is helping the freshmen to get into the school since they're kind of only in their classroom, not meeting people, which is, I think, is phenomenal that Allie was able to set up that stuff and able to get it to work.
Transition now to like online school is like, now I'm able to like communicate with like other like people a lot easier on like projects and on like group projects.
Since everything's online, we have notes online, we have tests online, we have our homework online, it's all in one place. And I feel like it's a lot more organized and it's not as easy to lose things. I happen to do a lot.
But I feel like a lot of the teachers really do reach out and try to make the classes as engaging as possible and make it so that it's as interesting and it's just not boring. You're not just like, you know, staring at a screen and feel like you just want to like die.
I thought it was just going to be homeschool all over again because I'm not going to have teachers tell me what to do. I'm going to fail because I'm not doing my work. But then when we started this year, it was a lot more organized and it wasn't awkward, and I felt like I could talk to the teachers, and it felt like everything went back to normal, just were on a screen. That's the only difference to me.
And I'm really pleased with what she's doing, really pleased with how the school handled it. I will be happy, hopefully, keep fingers crossed, that next year, next semester, they'll be able to go back to the classroom.
And everybody just took to it. And the teachers adapted, kids adapted, and you know, we're all making it work. And I think that's really important, a life lesson.
But I feel like you guys as a school have like handled the situation really well. And
It's risen to the challenge.
Yeah.